Hello everyone, children, I welcome you back to Sensor Online classes. Now let's start Computer a Machine Part 2. Okay children, in this we are going to solve few exercises. Okay, so let's start. Take the activities that we can do on a computer. So type letters, jump, print bills. So what are the activities that you can do on a computer? You can type and you can print bills also, but you cannot jump. Okay, so you will tick in two activities, that is type letters and print bills. Can you see? Type letters and print bills. Okay, then jog, walk, play music. You can definitely play music on computer, so you will take in this one. And jog and walk, no, that is wrong. Book tickets and store records, so book tickets and store records. Okay, then we come to next exercise. Find the activities that you can do on computer in the word grid given below. Encircle them with crayons. Take the help of the hint given below. You have to color it if you want, okay? If you have crayons, you can color it. But I have done it with pencil. Here is a hint box. Draw, type, store, calculate, play games, print. So you have to find these words. Calculate. The first one is already done for you, so you don't have to find that word. Calculate, type, store, play games, print. Can you see all the words? Like this you can do it with pencil also. If you want, you can do it with crayons also. Then we come to next exercise. I think this is the last exercise of the book. Yes, this is the last exercise. Draw arrows from the boxes to the picture of a man or a computer that they match with. Means you have to match the activity that is done by human and by a computer. So you have to make an arrow accordingly. Can take a decision. Who can take a decision? Man. Computer cannot take decision because it's a machine. So I have made an arrow this side. Can you see? Man. Then can work very fast. It's definitely a computer. Computer does work very fast. It does all the things and calculations, everything in a second. Okay, so computer works very fast. So the arrow is on the computer side. Does not need orders. Who does not need orders? Man. Man can do all their work on their own. They do not need any orders. They can do all their work on their own. So the arrow is on the man side. Does not have any feelings. Who does not have any feelings? Computer. Okay, so the last one will be on the computer side. Arrow will be on the computer side. So with this we come to the end of the exercises of chapter 1, that is Computer a Machine. I hope you have understood the chapter very well. If you have any queries, any doubts, children, please ask me. You can ask me in the comment box or you can ask me on Google Classroom. Wherever you want, you can ask. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.